What's going on, guys? It's part 7. Let's play Attack on Titan, Wings of Freedom, part 7 for the Xbox One. Let's do this. Last time we left off, we finished up with Levi getting back into the Tross District and finishing up the... Well, not finishing the expedition. They abandoned the expedition, made it back to Tross, and now we are taking over as Eren Jaeger, officially under the Scout Regiment and Levi's supervision. The garrison's fierce fighting and the scouts' return thwarted the Titans' assault on Walrook. Oh. We already watched this in the last episode. Yeah, already saw that too. Yeah, already did this. Okay, we're not going through this again. You want to watch this? Watch part 6. Well, you should have already watched part 6 if you're watching part 7. Alright. So, we can't do any upgrades. Can't buy anything. Well, we can buy stuff, but we don't want to. Sup, Mikasa? You guys, you're here!
Mikasa! Arumi! Shibarakubunyatakigasu!
You okay, Eren? They haven't harmed you, have they? No, nothing like that. But the Titan test subjects are dead. You haven't heard anything, have you? The soldiers on guard duty saw the culprit escape. Well, we don't know who it was. The individual apparently used ODM to escape. So we looked into whether or not anybody used ODM gear without permission. But we found no evidence that anyone's gear was used. You guys, if you're here, that must mean you're scouts now? So Jean, Annie, and Marco went to the military police regiment, huh? Annie joined the MP. Marco's dead. Huh? What did you just say? Did you say Marco is dead? Not everyone dies dramatically. We really don't know how he died. Eren, you tried to kill Mikasa when you turned into a Titan, didn't you? Suppose that means you don't have the ability to control your Titan powers. I suppose you're right. Our lives and the lives of all humanity hang in the balance. Perhaps it'd be better if we all died in secret like Marco. Isn't that right, Eren? We want you to pay us back. Give us what you think our lives are worth. So, Eren, can we count on you? Answer the man, damn it! Sup, potato girl? Well, you'll prepare for the worst, huh? Good. I'll never forget what happened at the courthouse. That runt got too carried away. He must be punished! Kill him. Kill Levi. Are you talking about Levi? He did what had to be done, you realize that, right? I won't let anything like that happen to you ever again. I'll prove your value to humanity with my own strength. Hey, Mikasa, what do you think you're doing? That's why I need to outdo myself on this expedition. We ought to prepare our gear ahead of time. Never mind, I've finished preparing already. I'll protect you, Eren. You are now Mikasa. Triumphant march towards death. It's like a look 5 years into the past. Except the scout that hears the little kids is actually smiling. Don't get blood on your cloaks. You know how hard that shit is to wash out?
Episode 57.
As a little kid stumbles into the road and just gets trampled by all the horses. What the hell was... So, if we take out all the Titans along this main road right now, we can essentially end the level in about 3 minutes. But... that will not get us S rank for Titan kills. So, I'm just gonna kill everything else. Screamed like I scared him. Oh! Yeah, I know that they're there. There's a Titan eating me. I'm surprised they haven't turned away yet. How did you not focus on the part? Not good. Oh, there, Erevin's group fell back. Bad Titan. Okay. Heal up. Kill that. Grab these. I'm coming, Krista. God damn it. Get back here. Attack target. Ah, there we go.
ありがとう、ミカサ。私も一緒に行っていい？ミカサ、かっこいい！
Go away, Ymir. You have no place here. Guy's doing some freaky yoga shit. Wonder how hard it would be on the body to actually do a 180 degree turn like that without slowing down first. Oh my god, it's like a Titan orgy. Two left. Damn, Super Saiyan ran out. Thank you. Please. Okay. Everyone is dead, including that guy. Where the heck? So much for Ervin being like the strongest guy aside from Levi. He sucks. Needs my help to take out one Titan. And now we play the waiting game.
Wee!
Who the hell are you? One more down. Alright, let's go help. Go up, please. You're already dead, lady. God damn it. You're a little late for that, Mikkei.
よくやった、アッカーマン。このまま連携して作戦を続けるぞ。狙う。出口に飛行士が現れた。これじゃ旧市街地を抜けられないぞ。飛行士なら直接倒すしかない。
Get your head out of the building and look at me! Get out of the-
Yeah.
Make me waste half my frickin' flashbangs. Oh, great, I'm out of flashbangs. I can't even see what's going on. Where am I? Alright, he's a useless corpse. There we go.
これで無事に旧市街地を出られる。ここからが壁外遠征の本番。
A little bit longer than I'd wanted that to take, but well, can't rush perfection, I guess. High quality rare metal. So we got three of them, I think. Did we only need one for each piece? I think we can officially upgrade at least one piece of our equipment. Oh, God. The commander's forces have pulled out of the old town. Now comes the main part. Yep, we only needed one. Oh, but we need more rare metal. You there. You still don't sell metal of the rare variety. Three. Yeah, I don't have enough. Damn. We need nine, so we need four more rare metal. Alright. There's no need to panic just because it's an expedition. The main thing is to remain calm and do just as we trained. Yes, sir. The advanced squads are making swift progress. We'll be moving out before long, too. Are you ready? Ready. Follow me.
あいつら、俺の同期は巨人に勝てますかね。はあ？壁外調査ってのはな、いかに巨人と戦わないかにかかってんだよ。<笑><笑>イディエット。これから俺たちは断層港湾の小距離作戦艇を取る。分かってると思うが、先方の兵が索敵伝達を行い、陣形全体で巨人との接近を避けて進む。ただし、
So this long-distance scouting formation is actually a pretty cool idea that Ervin had.
じゃあな、アルミ。巨人と出くわしても釣りんなよ。うん、二人もね。
So basically, they spread everybody out like that, and then everybody's got a certain colored flares, and you fire them off when you see something, and you can make quick course corrections as everybody moves together. So, once you get the hang of it, playing as Armin isn't that bad, but I just don't like how weak all his strikes are. I need that. 5 seconds out of the gate and we've already lost somebody. God damn it. All right, can we move up? All right, this part. Surprise, motherfucker. So as all of you pretty much know, that's Annie. I'ma eat you last. You're my dessert, bitch.
Korosanai no ka? Kao.
She wanted to make sure you were shitting yourself. That's like frosting for Titans.
Tateru ka? Tonikaku uma ni nore.
See, right there, you gotta kick in with like the Twilight Zone music. What the hell just happened? I was at his nape, and then all of a sudden I was on the ground in front of him. I want to destroy the other Titans. I know we're supposed to stop her, but I can't remember if the mission ends if we stop her. I told them to attack the nape. Where the hell did they go? Okay, that's twice now I've told them to attack the nape and they're just not doing it. Letting me down, bro. You're letting me down. Okay, I'll get on the horse instead of recruiting him. Yeah, they're just not attacking. I'm clearly hitting B. Their cooldowns reset. So, the female Titan's just not moving. I don't know if she's supposed to be coming after me or what, but I'm going to use that as a little bit of an opportunity to clear out the field here. I don't know what happened there. Do I have chain dash for Armin? Let's see. Yeah, I do have chain dash. Hey, come back. Will you not? All right. You won't fight for me. God, the look on that thing's face as it dissolved. How How could I do more than both Reiner and Jean in one shot? Alright. Another free gas tank. Yoink! God damn it! All right, four more to go. And I'm crawling around like a baby. Guys, I lost my contact lens. My mom's gonna kill me. All right. Perfect. Come, Seabiscuit. Or maybe the level actually starts once we destroy her limbs. I can't remember. Can I keep going? Nope. All right, we'll go help these people. Oh, come on. Get in there, you bitch. Don't kill the messenger. Alright. Now, does she get back up?
まさか、あいつが巨人を引き受けてきたのか。
Boy, this seems, this seems easier. Forgot that that ended the level. Damn. Yep. We are officially an ass. Increase the number of items that can be good. Well, should have seen that one coming. I completely forgot that once you officially kill her, then you just end the level. So, we'll be going back when I do the survey missions off of recording. I'll go back and fix up that little blemish there. Can we upgrade? I didn't get any extra rare metals. I don't think we leveled up, so... Nope, still can't buy any. Alright, well... We made a little bit more progress. We are getting ever closer to the giant forest. And, yeah, things get interesting once we get in there. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed yourselves. And, we're about to hit a high point in this game, I think. So, stay tuned for tomorrow's episode, where hopefully we make it into the forest and get to have some more Titan Slaying fun. Have yourselves a good night. And peace!